Hello guys, we are back. It's been 5 minutes, if that, and I'm streaming again. So, I've changed some things around. Fingers crossed, it's actually going to work, the stream, because what happened before was horrific. It was really bad quality. It was laggy as fuck. And yeah, I don't particularly know what to do about it. So that's a shame. Anyway. Oh, what have we got? Oh wow, they're all in a nice little area. I like that. That's fucking easy peasy lemon squeezy. Let's just like head up here. I'll jump in my... What will I jump in? What will I jump in, actually? That's an interesting question. Probably the Senna? Yeah, I think I'll get in the Senna. By the way, I think my paint job is very underrated. I've got a fucking papaya. I've got a matte papaya McLaren Senna, and no one likes it. No one fucking downloads the cut. Set of course, 195. Ooh. Yikes. Right, let's just fuck you, bro. Ambulance on spot. I don't know if everyone does. Whoa! Steps that you're gonna have to rewind. Yep, I need an early at the car on all parts. Didn't need this big a run up, but I really did. Fifth time's a charm. Fuck it. Cheers. Oh, so load. The previous stream, I'm not gonna put it on YouTube. There, I said it. Fingers crossed, a lower bitrate and a lower resolution will actually just something reasonable. That was just a really... What? Why can't I fucking rewind? Wait. Oh. Wait, that. Yeah, of course that's gonna be... Oh, second time's a ch-
Turn left.
Oh, why? Why would you do that? You freak. This is a much better run. This is a much better run. Oh, no! That could have been my PB as well. Possibly. It is a new PB. Love to see it. Let's go! And I've got a fucking wheel spin as well. I just get wheel spins from everything. There's like, there are two legendary things total. And I'm getting neither. Well, cheers, that's really helpful. Thanks a lot. Fuck you. I wouldn't say no to the Morgan. No, it's not a Morgan. Is it? Right, I didn't get it anyway. Who gives a shit? Didn't want it anyway, mate. So yeah, what did I just do? Oh. Well, there we go. I mean, I'm never gonna do that. And yikes. But yeah, I've done that. Finalmente, poor finale. I don't know. Whoa. Probably like down here, I reckon. Yeah. What level am I? 94. It's gotta be, hasn't it? Surely. Didn't even want it anyway. I mean, I did. That's why I did it. I mean, I completed it as well, so happy days. Also, whoa, two super wheel spins. I'm just going to check the door because I'm not worried, but I'm basically, for the next 48 hours, I'm going to be absolutely pouncing at anything that comes through the letterbox in case it's F1 2019. Super wheel spin, let's go. Alright guys, I'm back. It wasn't F1 2019. What can I say? I'm an optimist. Right, that was a shit wheel spin. A shit super wheel spin. Even if it was the best thing there, even if it was in a regular wheel spin. Fuck you. That was probably even worse, actually. Oh, Christ. So, I can't do the trial, even though it's literally anything for Porsche. Wow. So, this is the part I like. This is the part I like. So, oh fuck, where is it? There it is. So I've already done that. Fucking hell. So, we've got. Holden to your brilliant. Holden to your hats. Holden shock. And we've got C600. That's gonna be fucking slow, by the way. That is gonna be a slow boy. Spring Developer Championship. I like E. Off-road, A800, and back to the 90s, S1900. So, back to the, fuck off, 90s, I'm writing this on my phone, by the way, I'm not just saying it out slowly, 1990s, and S1900, Right. So, Holden. I feel like building the Holden first. Oh, which Holdens have I got? I don't know if I've ever driven a Holden before. I've got one. This is the one I'm doing then. Because at the end of the day, I might as well be efficient with my money. Right, again, like, all the things that I didn't buy for my Xbox on the basis that, you know, student life. Turns out, I'm the same in Horizon. No need to waste money on buying a new Holden when I've already got one. Meh. It's alright. Whoa! Hello? Wow! That is cool. Oh, fuck off. I hate you. Oh, sorry. Right. Let's just go custom upgrade. So, yes, also, there are many things that you should know about me. One of which, I'm really boring. Right, that's a no-go. Turbo? Probably not. I doubt it. I'd rather have, like, tyres and weight. Nope, apparently that's not gonna happen either. Not even fucking vintage. Wow. So do I want 14 points? They're fucking big boys, they are. Imagine the traction. Right, look at weight. How much do we weigh? So go to weight reduction just to, like, see. Three stages. Whoa. That's quite a lot. So literally, one of my favourite phrases of all time, is... Oh, was it Colin Chapman? I want to say it was Colin Chapman. And, yeah, he said, make a car more powerful in terms of the engine, and it'll go faster in a straight line. Make a car lighter, and it'll go faster everywhere. So I'm pretty sure the only thing that would work for this is flywheel, and I doubt even stage one would work, yeah. There we go, that's my C600 I don't even know what car it is. 1973 Holden something. HQ Monaro GTS 360. Catchy. Next up, please tell me I can search 90s. If not, I'm going to cry. I'm not, but you know. Filter. No, I can't. So, I've got a little trick up my sleeve. I'm gonna give it a little rev just to see. Not bad. So, back to the 90s. Oh, fuck off. No, that's not what I wanted. Ah, that, I always do that as well. I always do. Oh, the wrong one. So, S1900. So, Ferrari F50, which I don't have. Brilliant. Huh. XJ220. Ooh. Is that the one that kept taking off at Le Mans? Sort of. Actually, yeah. So, yeah. That's not the exact one, because they modified it so much that it was basically a different car. It was like a weird sort of rule where... It had to be somewhat based on a new car, but you could modify it enough such that it was a new category in itself. Yeah. So that Nismo is tempting, but actually the XJ220 is also tempting. And if the SJ220 is already S1900, then I have no reason not to. And then it's just a case of off-road for A800. Jag. Let's find the Jag. Whoop. Yeah, to be fair. Isn't this car like a little bit electric? Is that, am I right in saying that? I mean, it's obviously not full electric, but, you know. Let's just try something. Let's try pistons, fuck it, yeah. Well, there we go. Lateral G's of 2, which I don't pay that much attention to it, so I don't know if that's good or bad. I know the McLaren Senna can do like 2.6, maybe 2.8. Fuck, how much can a McLaren Senna pull? I might have, yeah, whoops, whoopsie, haha. I don't really like how the car looks, but it'll perform. And off-road. I don't know the order of any of these, so brilliant, right at the bottom, pretty much. Whoa, that, oh, whoa, is that the one from Stranger Things? Perfect. I mean, I don't really know why I'm scrolling through all, but. That's actually not a bad car. Oh my god, when... Oh, I might sell one of them. I don't know. Just use the Raptor, literally. Yeah, when I had to do the Mini Championship, it... Oh, like, no, the Forzathon thing. And there might have been a championship as well. Yeah. I used... I don't know which one it was, but it was a soft top, and it was awful. It was a soft top Mini, it was the one with the Union Jack brake lights, if you know it. And it was just, that was just a really awful car. And then I got in the off-road... thing, I don't know, the one that I just pointed out, yeah, and it was really good. Yeah, even though I put all-wheel drive on the Mini, and it didn't have too much power, but somehow it was uncontrollable.
Come rain or shine, this spring seasonal will be fun. Trust me.
So, I'm going to go on the Twitch app. See, can I do bits with the stream? Wee, what? Wait, oh shit, no, that's me. Whoops. So, oh wow, I actually can. 4 views. Whoa. Yeah, that's... What does that do? There we go. Can I change that? No, brilliant. There we go. That's absolutely fine. Let's go. Oh, fuck. Maybe I shouldn't have put it on pro. I don't know. I mean, like, don't get me wrong. Is that no, genuinely, is that a hearse? Is that an actual hearse? Can't see. Brilliant. Whoa! It doesn't really want to turn. I mean, I do try and be gentle with my steering, but... Because, you know, it's... Oh, you spastic! Sorry. Sorry, fella. Come on. Brrr. Why? What are you doing? Oh, it's an actual boat. So, that's purely down to the tyres, by the way. Because I've reduced the weight to the max. I reduced the weight to the max. And yet, it doesn't want to turn. It doesn't want to change direction. And that is 100% down to the grip in the tyres or lack thereof. Come on, go! Oh, that's a good weekend. Am I going? No. Am I excited? Yes. I'm going to watch it on BBC Two. Woo! I love Glastonbury. And I was so sad. Oh, you fucking cunt. I was so sad when it didn't happen last year, because that was when I finished my A-levels. And I would have wanted to go. I don't know if I would have got them. It's the tickets sell out in about 2 minutes flat. Not quite as fast as at least the good tickets for the Snooker World Championship. I'm into my snooker, by the way. Yeah, I tried to buy tickets for that at 8:59 a.m. They went on sale at 9. Or supposed to. 8:59 went on. Couldn't get tickets for the final or semi-final or anything. It is what it is. It is what it is. Come on. Oh, gaining a bit. We're alongside, side by side. Oh, that's not gone well for me. Yeah, literally. Oh my god, it doesn't decelerate either. Oh, because I've not got brakes either. I've got like upgraded by one brakes. Wow. Maybe. Oh fuck. Should I? Oh, I can't even do any tyres, can I? I mean, I've widened the tyres. Right, I could possibly do tyres and rear-wheel drive. But which would give me more fuck? Which would give me more fuck? Yeah, that's... Yeah. Which would give me more grip? You know? So used to my Porsche 918 is actually a fucking beast, so I've not even put any of the aero onto it, but yeah, it breaks, so